Welcome to Wax Sports Reviews. In this video, we're looking at the MRF Unique Batting Glove, a medium to high price point glove which packs quite a few really good features in it. So let me talk to you about them. At the front of this, in the layout, you see a three-piece block layout with slanting blocks so that you don't get too much area exposed in these blocks. In terms of detailing, you get the blue and white aesthetic with a little bit of the silver on the inside. For the protection, you get on the front two fingers plastic inserts at the fingertips. Everything else on the dominant and the non-dominant hands, you get fiber tops on top of them so that you are well protected. There's a few more cuts up here to give you better flexibility and fiber tops on them for some more protection. At the side, a slight pre-curve so that you can grab onto the bat quite well, along with a three-piece sidebar foam, which is quite pronounced for a glove at that price point, on both the dominant and the non-dominant hands for some more protection. At the thumb, a two-piece thumb with fiber tops on them so that you get more protection while you're flexing it. And at the palm, a very premium sheep leather along with a triple padded reinforcement at the edge of the palm so that the gloves don't slip apart that easily, and there's some more protection against blisters here. A wider padding here as well so that you don't get blisters. For the ventilation, you get airflow ventilation gussets near the thumb along with the mesh ventilation underneath the thumb so that it breathes really, really well because it does not have that petard palm that you see on top of the line gloves. At the Velcro tag, you get the MRF embossing with a dual-sided wristband towel. All in all, a great glove at the medium price point mark, which packs in a lot of really good features. So if you're looking to get this, you can walk into one of our stores or get it online.